Next one. number by 10,000. When a this 10,000 has a this 10,000 has a 4 zero. So the put 4 zero at the right side of the number. The number is a 3,493. Put 4 zeros at the right side of the number. 1 0, 2 0, 3 0, 4 0. So it is the product of these two numbers. Let's move to the third one. The number is 4,310. If we multiply this number by 10,000, then put 4 zeros at the right side of the number. The number is 4,310. Then after this number, put 4 zeros. 1, 2, 3, 4. So it is the product of these two numbers. If you multiply by 10, this 10 has only one number. So put only this one. This 10 has only 1 zero. So put 1 zero at the right side of the number. If you multiply any number by 100, this 100 has 2 zeros. So put 2 zeros at the right side of the number. If you multiply by 1000, this 1000 has 3 zeros. So put 3 zeros at the right side of the number. Or if you multiply any number by 10,000, this 10,000 has 4 zeros. This 10,000 has 4 zeros. So put 4 zeros at the right side of the number. Okay.
Okay.